This is my AMS brake install. I'm still bleeding the brakes. You can see the bubble. I was given these brakes without any information on them. I searched and searched, and there are no videos of these brakes at all I've seen.